See when I fly the glider sideways. It's so called weight shift one way and yet you make it go the other way. By changing the airflow. Right, test flight. Check the
airspace.
Check airspace, harness, helmet, fixed hazards, movable hazards, hydration, general energy levels, any legal situations, whether there's controlled airspace at certain times of the day, all these sort of things. So I'll carry it up a bit and do another quick test flight. I'll probably do a flight from there because then with the camera you can see head on, so you should be able to see any kinks. For that it might be better setting up over the far side part, but if you're getting enough in there, which you probably will, then we'll just stick with that. Okay, check. Clean ease, take the twists out from the risers. And that's all okay. Lay it down with some slack. Again, checking there. Clean ease, no twists. Round, check, gates are hanging out, everything's on. Looking in, minimal time, and I've already decided if I need brakes, safety risers or whatever. Ducking round, turning appropriate way, as discussed. And tactile, visual check, audio. Tactile, visual check, audio. Check the airspace, see if there's enough air down here, which I doubt, but there might be a wee bit coming in. Maybe. turn around.
Yeah.
Thank you.